he had not waited to pray on it before doing these exchanges. Is that the person you want in charge of whether of the coronavirus outbreak, someone who needs to pray on something instead of looking at the science? I mean, come on, let's be real about it. Let's just be honest about that. That's the person you want to put in charge of this?
A couple things. Number one, I'm not intimately familiar with the Indiana situation. However, I do know that needle exchanges in some communities have been controversial policy decisions. So I'm not surprised that a governor of a state, Indiana, would stop and take a beat on it. That's number one. Number two, in this particular case,
Scott,
it looked to me like today the president and the vice president had tasked the CDC experts. He didn't say, I want to look at the studies.
He said he wanted to pray on it.
Yeah, I mean,
can I just say,
are you saying that our elected officials shouldn't say that they're going to pray? Yeah. I mean, it's pretty much a staple of our political leadership in this country dating back to the founding. I don't have a problem if a guy says he wants to pray on it. In fact, I hope he does. I hope they all do.
I don't have a problem with anybody praying. I have a problem with someone who's allowing people to die because he doesn't want to look at science and to save lives. And I don't have a problem with anybody praying on anything, but if you're an elected official and you're not looking at the actual science and people are dying because you're not looking at the science, I do have a problem with that.